Hello, my friend from YouTube. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to open this Chromebook. It's a HP Chromebook 14. What happens is that sometimes the mouse doesn't work right. Sometimes it works well. Sometimes it doesn't. So I'm gonna show you how to check it out. Maybe it's the cable. Sometimes it's a very tiny cable connected. So sometimes move and that is not working very well. Everything you do is in your own risk. I am not responsible for any damage that you cause to your devices. This video is for education purpose only. Also, before you work in any computer, make sure you back up your files. Always back up your files every week, every 2 weeks, just in case your computer don't turn on, then you have a backup. Also, every time you open an electronic device, wear one of these. It's called anti-static bracelet. You remove the electricity from your body. Okay. So to do this job, we need this Phillips screwdriver and this tool opening tool. And okay. I'm gonna try to make my video short, okay? So I always use a needle or something like this, because we need to remove these screws. Okay, here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 9, 10 screws. Okay, right here there is nothing under here. Okay, so we're gonna start with this. So you can use this tool. Okay, and remember, here is a little, I don't know if you can see it, but it's a little like a space. I don't know. Right here, okay? Right here. So this little space goes on right here, okay? So this goes right here when you put it back, okay? Then, so let's put it here somewhere. Now let's remove the other one. Okay, same thing. And then we're gonna remove these little plastics. That's why I use a needle. So what I do is I go like this, and these are different size. Okay, these four right here, 1, 2, 3, 4 are bigger, like a little bigger than these three. So make sure you, when you put it back, put it the right way. Okay, so I'm gonna pause my video sometime, so it won't be too. So now I already removed all the covers right here, the plastic covers. So now I'm gonna start removing all the screws. Only these two screws are different sizes and they are black, but the rest are all the same size. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so remove the screws and then okay, I'm gonna pause the video. Okay, I remove the screws. They are 9 screws, not 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So now this Chromebook turn on and off every time you open the computer. So we're gonna try to turn it on. turn it off by pressing the power button. Okay, so now we're gonna try to go here all the way around to open this Chromebook. So I'm gonna use opening tool. Okay, so you just go here. Be careful, do not scratch the computer. Go here, like this. Okay, go all the way around. Go like this, and then up. Sometimes it comes out really easy. Okay, so after you go all the way around here. So you just lift it from here, but be careful because there is two cables connected. So you go like this, lift it. I think it's holding a little bit here. Okay. Okay, be careful with the cables because there is two cables here. See, there's the cables over there. Okay, so now it's, but let me bring something to hold it, okay? I have this little bag here. So this is the cable that connects the mouse pad. You see that is like a little bit I mean, it's not connected right. As you can see it, look. You see, I think that's the problem with this Chromebook. So let me try to fix it, okay? That's the way you open this computer, and from here you need to disconnect this cable and also the keyboard right here, and after that you can tear down the whole computer easily. But the most difficult part is when you remove this part right here, like I show you, that you go around. That's the most difficult part. Okay, so I'm gonna try to fix this. We also need a lot of light, okay, because if you don't have light, then it's not good. So to fix this one, you need to lift the connection here. I hope you can see it. You see, I lift. Okay. So, look, let me show you. You see, I open it, and then I'm going to try to connect. Okay, you see? It wasn't connected right, so I think that's the problem of why the keyboard doesn't work well. Okay, so now I'm gonna close it. Okay, as you see now it's fine. Look, okay. So I'm gonna try to close it, and And I'm going to pull it back together because everything else is working fine. Just the mouse pad wasn't working. So that's the problem. So right now I'm going to close it again. So to close it, just go put it back. Okay, like that, and then start closing it from here. Don't be scared to go like this. See, check, make sure it's closed well, right? Lock it like this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, make sure it's like right here. You see, it's not connected. Okay. Okay. Right here, a little bit, this corner. Okay. So now, we're fine. So let me check now if the mouse works. Yeah, it looks like it's working now. But sometimes when you are online, it wasn't working. Okay, there. Yeah, so it looks like it's working now. Yeah, looks like it's working. Okay, but anyway, that's the way you open this laptop if you need to replace part or something, okay? And don't forget to put the back the screws and this little things. So let me put it back, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna install the screws. Remember, the black ones go right here in the back. Okay, like I said, these ones, it's a little space here, so goes here. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna put a little glue. So I'm gonna put a little glue. This one B7000. I use this one. I'm gonna put a little bit on each. Okay. And then the little plastics, the big ones, go right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So this one's a little big. Also, bigger. Also, they have a little space here. So make sure you install it right. Okay, like that. Okay, so I put a little glue. So now while it dries, I'm gonna screw the other screws. Okay. Don't overtie your screws because you could break it, the plastic. So just until it stop a little bit more and that's it. Okay, I'm gonna install the last plastics. Okay. Okay, and that's it. And if you have alcohol, just clean the extra glue. And that's it. Okay, so that's the way you open this Chromebook 14. I hope my video helped you to fix your problem. Please check my other videos. Give me like, subscribe, and have a nice day. Thank you so much.